Hey there, howdy folks. T-Rev here, and we're revving it up. Fired up and excited, having a good day. Getting ready for just a bunch of great events this weekend. So that's exciting, and I look forward to all the things that are in store. I hope you are also looking ahead and excited about what you have going on. I wanted to talk to us today about preconceived ideas. Things that we already thought about when we go into relationship, when we go into a learning environment, when we go into a discussion, when somebody's talking, even when I'm talking right now, if you bring your predetermined ideas about what you think I'm going to say, you won't hear what I said and you'll probably miss it. And that's the same thing when we're learning things, when we're reading things, when we're watching instructional videos, when we are communicating with people. If we bring our preconceived ideas or our presuppositions, as they are, like when we read scripture or when we read books, we're going to miss huge, huge amounts of opportunity for learning. Because when a man talks, he has no opportunity to learn. But when a man listens, or a woman, of course, listens, that's when we learn. And so if you're bringing your preconceived idea or your suppositions to the conversation, then you're really not hearing what somebody is saying, and you're missing out on the opportunity to gain knowledge and wisdom from someone else. Hope that helps somebody out today. Big revelation in life. God bless you all. Look us up at www.t-rev.org.